It's commonly asked what is better for overall health or for weight loss, engaging in regular cardiovascular exercise, or if strength training is the way to go. The recommendation really is 150 minutes is the bare minimum per week that's recommended for cardiovascular exercise. So if you look at those numbers broken down, that's 5 days a week of 30 minutes per session. The other recommendation really is to get at least 2 days of strength training per week. And of course, the more minutes you can do, the better benefit you'll reap from engaging in physical activity. Improving your overall health is really the goal and the benefit that you gain from increasing your activity level.